No one's perfect, we've all made mistakes in our relationships. But we can certainly learn from them and try to stop making them. Today, I'll share 5 things that couples shouldn't do in their relationships. 1. Bring up the past. This is a major no-no in an argument. In a relationship, you should only be focusing on the present. No matter how brutal a fight might get, you should never bring up an event from the past. You have to leave it behind. If your partner did something that hurt you at one point, you have absolutely no right to bring it up again and use it as ammunition. You have to leave the past where it belongs. If you forgive them for something and you both decide to move on, that means no bringing it back up, no matter how well it might work in your favor at the moment. 2. Constantly criticize your partner. Part of being in a healthy relationship means supporting and accepting your partner for who they are, without judgment. Trying to change them into something they're not is never good and almost always results in hurt feelings and resentment. The Gottman Institute noted that criticism and contempt are both lead indicators that a person will end up breaking up with their partner. Why? Because they're hurtful, and they show that there's no respect in the relationship. It's okay to occasionally remark that what a partner is doing isn't great, but when you end up nitpicking them on a daily basis, it will end up eating away at the foundation of the relationship you're trying to build. 3. Ignoring problems, hoping they'll go away. A lot of people seem to think that avoiding confrontation is the best way to handle everything, but this just isn't true. If your partner is doing something that upsets you, you need to speak up. Otherwise, they'll keep doing it. So many couples out there realize that this is one of those things couples shouldn't do, but still do it anyway because it just seems easier. Don't fall into that trap. It'll only lead to resentment later on, and actually working together to confront issues will make you a better partner. 4. Not being supportive. You should always have your partner's back, no matter what. You should never shoot down their dreams or goals, no matter how far-fetched they may be. You should always be there for them, even if they make a stupid decision, to help pick them up and dust them off after. You shouldn't mock them for being wrong. You shouldn't make them feel worse about failing. You should always be their rock, their unwavering support system, no matter what. 5. Stop putting in the effort. This is what usually happens when you get too comfortable with someone, you simply stop trying. You stop complimenting them and treating them like they're someone special. You stop putting time and thought into birthdays, anniversaries, and romantic dates. You stop trying to impress them or make them feel good or show that you love them. Relationships take work, so even if just one person stops trying, it will inevitably crash and burn. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button, leave a comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel for more psychological tricks and facts. See you in the next video.